everybody. Welcome to La Belle Province. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in Montreal, Quebec. Well, here we go. The home opener, puck drop just moments away. And boy, they've had some special things planned already tonight.
It was awesome the way the guys came in on the red carpet before when they got to the locker room. Now they're going to have a big celebration when they introduce the players. This is a fun day.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Takes the feed. Lets it go. Denies him. He got all of it. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Gallagher stick handling in his own zone.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plateau. I think he's looking for it here.
Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Gains the zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Quick pass to Doughty. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Through center along the wing. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Stays with it. Here he is in front. Scores! Jonathan Drouin!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Canadians have jumped out to an early 1-0 lead here. Quick start, mission accomplished, Ray.
If the fans were just thinking they were going to watch along, well, they're jazzed now. They've got the early lead, and they're up on their feet.
Along the half wall with the puck. Manages to hang on. Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi. Montreal's got it behind the net. Denies him in front. Picked up along the boards by Armia. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Nice pass. Gains the zone through center. And he regains control of the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Takes that pass back at the point. Gives up the body for the block. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. And now it's grabbed by Doughty. The Kings take it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. Sends it quickly to Edmondson. The Kings have it from their own end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Quick feed to Mata. Here's a shot. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
Los Angeles comes so close to getting themselves into a position to take over this game. Momentum won't change as that hits the post and stays out.
He got all of that hit. LA's got it against the boards. Nice poke check. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And that one's broken up. Handles the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Taken by Hutton. Here's a short pass to Lewis. The Kings will play it in their own end. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Sends the pass over. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
The Kings have it against the wall. Comes up with a monster save in front. Grabbed along the boards by Drouin. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Walker. Takes the feed. And he takes a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there. His reflexes on display tonight. Quick pass to Iafallo. Gives him nothing in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Directs it on over to Drouin. Montreal's on the attack. They fight for it along the boards. Los Angeles has it near the wall. 1 minute left. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Pokes the puck away. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Montreal's in now. And he makes the save. And with the sound of the horn, that means the conclusion of period number one. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame.
Time for our Hamburger Bonanza. If the home team scores,
as both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring in the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. From center, they get into the attacking area. Strong defensive effort. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Gains the zone on the left wing. Jabs the puck away. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck across to Gallagher. Montreal's got it along the wall. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. Now he takes it over the line. Quick feed to Brown. Move to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
On the attack along the boards.
Dress, dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Taken by Doughty. Takes the pass. Los Angeles steps inside. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. Hammers a shot, and that one's turned away. Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. The Kings gain possession along the wall. Trying to get back on the attack now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Deneau's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Played big in the moment there. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Passes on over to Carter. Good use of the body on the play. Quick feed to Laikkanen. Couldn't connect on that pass. Keeps hold of the puck. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level, and that goal will do it. Oh, he tried to flash the leather there. I guess he flashed it. He just didn't catch anything but a cold.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Lewis has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. And now he tries to get it across to Deneau. Over the line they come. Big play inside the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Fleury. Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. And now it's grabbed by Kulak. Anderson's gaining momentum. Can't catch up to the pass. Turns it away.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Excellent stick work on the play. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Walker. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Slides it on over to Lewis. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Iafallo. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Montreal's got the puck. The Canadiens take it along the wing. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Gallagher's got it against the boards. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. LA's got a hold of it along the wall. Aya follows, moving it ahead. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. Let's see what the officials say. Weber's getting two for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
Digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Both teams lining up for the faceoff, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Oh, you just can't be taking penalties, James. On that bench, they're a little nervous because they've just put the best power play in the league out to work.
LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Doughty. Sends a pass over. Here he is from the slot. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Allen. Gets it out of his own end. Los Angeles has it behind the net. Takes the feed from the wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Snaps it onto the net. Stones him in front. Armia's taking it from his own end. The Canadiens move it in. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. The Canadiens take possession off the faceoff. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. The Kings scoop it up along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Montreal's penalty killers get a hold of it. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Passes over to Ferk. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Great defensive effort with the stick. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Los Angeles wins the draw to start the period. They got to be quick, though, on this power play. Petrie's got the puck in his own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Weber's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Obviously, a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Quick pass to Kopitar. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
The Kings have taken a critical one-goal lead here in the third. What's the strategy now?
The strategy shouldn't change now, except you have a little bit of a cushion, and it's that one-goal lead.
Tries to get the puck to Brown.
Kopitar, assisted by number 77.
Pokes it away in his own end. Montreal's got the puck along the wall.
1 minute, 9 seconds.
They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Canadiens take it across the line. From the slot, big save. Quick feed to Iafallo. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Picked up along the wall by Iafallo. There's another stop.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Gallagher's picking up steam. Receives the pass. That opportunity is rejected. Handles the puck at the point. Moves it quickly over to Gallagher. Los Angeles gets a hold of it. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Too much traffic in the lane. Back to the point it goes. And here's a shot with the stop. Taken along the wall by Edmondson. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. LA's gained possession. The Kings have it from the corner. Solid body contact. Montreal's got it in the offensive zone. Centering pass. Here he is in front. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
And now it's over to Kempe. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Cutting to the slot. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Los Angeles is on the attack. Here's a short pass to Carter. And that one's stopped. Edmondson's lugging the puck. Taken by Anderson. Puts it to the front of the net. Scores! He's on the board!
It doesn't seem like much, James, but it's amazing at the start of a year how no goals in 3 games, 4 games, 5 games starts to weigh heavy on a player. I like how quickly he got this puck off his stick in the high slot. He moved around, find some clean ice, and then beat the goaltender.
The Canadians have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
Puck grabbed by Sherratt. Scrum ensues along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Lewis. He grabs the puck here at the point. Shot denied by the goaltender. Los Angeles has it. Another stop by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Slides the pass over to Lewis. And now he moves it to Moore. Here's a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Puck scooped up by Ryan. LA's looking to break out. Oh, the officials saw that trip, and the hand is up. Here comes the call.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
Made the stop on the play.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Deneau's won it off the faceoff. Puck clears the zone. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves it around along the half wall. Big time save with the blocker.
High quality chance, high quality save. Carter's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Deneau's won a big draw in their own end. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Shot gets in front of it.
Allen's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
And they move the puck out of harm's way. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Carter's picking up momentum through center. Moves into the slot. Stick save and a beaut by Allen. Denies him again.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
LA is moving it along the wing. The Canadians will kill off a few extra seconds now. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Patriots going to get two for delay of game as he throws the puck over the glass.
That glass is 10 feet high. That's quite an airmail to get the penalty that he's just received.
The Kings have a brief 5-on-3 looming.
They had a quick discussion about what to do off the faceoff. Quick 5-on-3. They want to get a shot rather quickly.
And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is, wrists it on net. Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Allen's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Weiss wins the faceoff. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. The Kings have it against the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Let's it fly. Oh, what a blocker stop by Allen. Picked up along the boards by Kempe. Montreal's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. They clear the zone. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Broken up with a stick. Scooped up along the wall by Hutton. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses. Allen's at the back of this man advantage break against, but he reads the play really well. Gets out, moves across the net to make the stop.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
The Kings have it behind the cage. Quick pass across to Carter. Los Angeles is in the offensive zone. Snaps one from the slot. Denies him in front. LA's opportunity to take advantage of the game is completely squandered as they fail to capitalize with the man advantage here.
There's some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Centering pass, and that one's broken up. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Puck battle along the boards. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Weber. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. With the puck inside the defensive zone. The Canadians are in transition. And a poke check knocks the puck away. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied.
Tonight, our World Famous Blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
We'll take a quick break. OT next. Lot of different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on their stick. Overtime action is underway. Absolutely love it. To his teammate for the win, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. Nice poke check. LA's got it across the line. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. And now he angles it across to Drouin. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none. Puck set to drop, a little 4-on-3 man advantage, and they'll have plenty of time to work with this one.
What an opportunity here with the power play in overtime. You take total control of the situation. One shot, one goal, it's your game.
Montreal's on the attack. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Looking to end it! Oh, what a save to keep it tied! And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Montreal's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Dishes it to Petrie. Moves it to Deneau. Stick save from the goaltender. The Kings gain possession of the defensive zone. Puck slid down the ice. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck across to Kotkaniemi. The Canadians looking against the half wall. Here's a chance! Oh, we are still tied! What a stop!
Well, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
A critical draw here. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Los Angeles gets a hold of the puck shorthanded. They get it out of the defensive end. The Canadians have it behind the net. Slides the puck over. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Still anyone's game as we approach the final minute of overtime. Los Angeles will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Montreal's got the puck. Takes the feed. Back to the blue line. Gives them nothing in front. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Montreal's won the face-off. Game on a stick, and he comes up with a huge save! This is a face-off they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Kings win the draw. The Canadians fail to score, and overtime rolls on.
Man, did they ever put themselves in a tough spot, shorthanded in overtime. But the PK does the job, and the game can continue.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Gains the zone through the middle. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Works it across to Kotkaniemi. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Loses his balance on the play. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Nice pass. LA's across the blue line. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And that's time on OT. We'll go to a shootout.
Hey kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
Well, nothing settled in the overtime frame, so we go to the shootout. Kopitar's at center ice. He's ready to get this thing underway.
Anze Kopitar.
He scores!
Head up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job. Well, that's a really good shot. The goalie's down, and the puck goes up over top of him on the backhand.
Drouin's ready to rock here in this shootout. Makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Doughty's at center ice. His team already in the driver's seat here. Let's see what he can do to add to it. Gives him absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Gallagher is set to go here on the back half of round number two, and he needs a goal. Gives him absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Next shooter for Los Angeles, number 77, Jeff Carter.
He scores! And what's the old expression? Winner, winner!
Chicken dinner. Great shot.
And there it is, a big win courtesy of the shootout, where sometimes people look at it as a coin flip here, Ray.
It almost is. I mean, everybody practices this when they're at their own practices, but it's not the same. This is the game. It's different. There's pressure, and they came out on top.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.